Central Virginia Electric Cooperative was formed in September of 1937 in order to electrify the grid of a 14-county rural area in Central Virginia. And now, 80 years later, Central Virginia Electric Cooperative is working with Graybar to help provide broadband services to their 35,000 member community.
Graybar understands the severity of what's happening in rural America, and the key driver is bridging the digital divide. It's about economic development, economic stability, retention of people that are leaving rural America because they've got to have broadband.
One of the requirements of this project is to move massive quantities of new types of material through our supply chain and get it out on the line and get it constructed. We didn't have the manpower or the space. We made a decision early on that we needed a partner who could provide that support for us. And Graybar has been a great partner to fit that bill.
We jumped into this really no knowledge of the broadband business or how it works or how the materials work together. And Graybar really helped me understand the business and how it works. So it is very important to have the materials where you need it, when you need it.
Graybar's Managed Services Program is a customizable suite of services that can be all-inclusive or a la carte. The end game is just-in-time inventory. We created three on-site inventory locations. We have three dedicated people at each one of those locations on-site to keep the project on time and on budget. The results? The Central Virginia project is 1 year ahead of schedule. They're able to just keep moving.
What sets Graybar apart is our people. When you choose to work with Graybar, you're going to get a dedicated account team who's here to support you, your project, and your members.
It's really changed the character of the community. It's changed the options for people to be able to choose to stay in a rural area. And it's bringing some jobs.
It's helped me stay connected to individuals that can't get out of home. I think for that person, it means I am a part of the community still. I'm not out here isolated. I'm not forgotten. It has brought us into the 21st century. The more people use it, I think the more vital it becomes to their household, working from home, kids doing schoolwork online and research.
With my company, I actually monitor systems, workstations and servers for clients. My business has tripled in size. And with broadband technology, it's allowed them to move forward with different operational tactics in order to retain their customer base.
Our partnership with Graybar has been one of the success stories to this project. This isn't a project with so many moving parts, but the smoothest part of it really in many ways has been the supply chain, and that's in no small part due to Graybar.
Graybar has been here since 1869. We've been here through the rural electrification of America. We've been here through the advancement of broadband and telecommunications, and we're going to be here in the future.